must give our sisters time to finish the scrying, even if we fall to this monster.
Magic scrying bowl reveals all magical exobytes to me. And these jealous daughters of lesser gods use it instead to find my closest horde of magical exobytes. Break their little protection spells and revert the scrying bowl to me. My stronghold quickly to join me and show these traitors to magic what true magical power means. Wonder Woman must not reclaim the exobytes.
Thank you.
Defy me? They're dumber than my bestiomorphs. There's an idea. Come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These exobytes do not belong to you, Circe, no matter how much magic they contain.
I do so love turning people into the beasts that they are.
Quickly. Move the exobytes to the portal.
Stop them! Don't let them take the exobytes to the portal!
Help us!
Boyofino! must not reclaim the exobites. It is your last. To you, my champion. We have prevailed, as I knew we would, against Wonderland. Oh, God. As always, I shall reward you richly. And remember that you are my finest warrior in a fight.
Hi.
Do me a favor. Next time you talk to Circe, casually mention that technology is a kind of magic, will you? Because there are plenty of jobs calling your name. Gorilla Grodd. That is one angry gorilla. He recently tried to invade the Metropolis waterfront and lost all his devolution tech to the Flash and Star Labs. Lex Luthor suggested you could get it back. If you feel like going ape, check in with General Grosha in the Midtown nightclub.
Grodd suffered a crushing blow when Stark confiscated our devolver technology. Our resistance fighters now Star Labs transport. So now our tech is scattered across Metropolis. And Star is attacking anything that looks like an ape. That's where you come in. Get to it.
Three, two, one, fight. You lose.
This is Lex Luthor. Gorilla Grodd is a member of good standing in the society, which is why I'm humoring him in this endeavor. His plan to devolve humanity is absurd, of course, but we can still turn the situation to our advantage. After you recover Grodd's tech, destroy Star Labs' containment devices. Show them that Metropolis is really more of a LexCorp kind of town.
Security breach detected. Security breach detected.
This is the end of the line.
Security breach detected. Cinnamon unit removed. Unit reaching pressure overload. Please stand back. Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection. Security breach detected. Signal unit removed. Unit reaching pressure overload. Please stand back.
Let's get it done. Proximity alert. Notify base.
We'll do our best. It's a mess down here. Over and out.
Security breach detected. Sending unit removed. Unit reaching pressure overload.
This is the end of the line.
Security breach detected. Sending unit removed. Unit reaching pressure.
Command, Gorilla Grodd's troops suspected in the crash. We're still investigating. Over.
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress.
Stop, D. We must keep him from taking anything off-site.
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress.
Halt! You are trespassing in a restricted area.
Security breach detected.
The end of the line.
Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection. Detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate.
Star! I need backup
to keep him from taking anything off-site.
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress.
Grodd's goal is to reclaim the planet for the apes by devolving them all to primal states. I was going to reclaim it for the couch potatoes, but I just never got around to making the device.
Grodd said you would be coming. Here is the last of our devolver technology.
Grodd and his forces are planning their attack on Star Labs to regain his broadcast device, and they're hoping for a backup of a primal kind. Grodd has a commander who can give you what you need to make Star Labs go... ape.
Strength courses through me.
This is outrageous!
For Grodd! Grodd is calling. Yes, commander.
Get back! They have a devolver!
No!
Please! Anything
Grodd's
like that!
Grodd's gift compels me.
No! Please!
That device is hacked out of the last of Grodd's technology from Gorilla Island. Ever since Ultra-Humanite tried to take over the island, Grodd's had to improvise. Enjoy it while it works.
What's that?
You're
what are you going to do to me?
Grodd's mindless slaves!
Yes, Grodd. I obey.
This is outrageous!
Out of the sky.
Hey! No! Please! Anything
no,
but that!
Please.
Get back! They have a devolver!
strength courses through me for Grodd.
I'll give you anything. Just stay away, please.
It hurts so bad.
2 degrees. What's that? What are you going to do to me? This is outrageous. Get back! They have a devolver.
Yes, Grodd. I obey.
It hurts so bad.
Working on it. First the car breaks down, now we're attacked.
What's that? What are you going to do to me? Proximity alert. You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves.
Metropolis's premier research arm. They do work on exobytes with Superman. You'd think they'd be prepared for things like an angry ape invasion.
Grodd is in position inside, but he needs a distraction to keep Star Forces busy out here. I suggest you destroy Star Lab's nullifying devices and activate the confiscated devolution technology scattered from Grodd's last attack. That should keep everyone busy.
So long as you're heading to Star Labs, I think Luther wouldn't object if you smashed up some of those Star Labs
turrets.
Power
prevent
generators.
Us from storming the front entrance.
Initiating self-destruct. Initiating self-destruct.
This is the end of the line. Don't let them deactivate the beacons. No, please, anything but that. This is outrageous.
The perimeter.
Initiating self-destruct.
Storm the base.
For victory, run.
Initiating self-destruct.
Storm the base!
Run! Proximity alert!
Initiating Initiating self-destruct. Initiating self-destruct.
We have trouble. This is outrageous.
Initiating self-destruct. Initiating self-destruct.
The Flash and all other speedsters are powered by the Speed Force, an extra-dimensional...
One minor hitch. Grodd and his army isn't about to let any human help him with his equipment. I'm sure you won't mind giving into your primal instincts for a bit. Simply push a button. The effect will be purely temporary.
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution. Enjoy your higher state of being.
What's that? What are you going to do to me? You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves.
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution. Enjoy your higher state of being.
Mindless slaves!
Grodd says to let you handle this. Pound them for Grodd!
What has Grodd done now? This can't be happening. There's something different about this monkey.
Sent you. It is time for me to go.
We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's. I'm hit. What are you going to...
We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
I'm hit.
Decontamination starting. All human contaminants will be removed. All human contaminants have been removed. Have a nice day.
Transform one of them into an ape, allowing me to bend his will with my powers.
Not so fast, Grodd. You've threatened humanity for the last time.
The Speed Force just got an upgrade.
Insolent human, I will pulverize you both. Feel the wrath of Grodd! Activate the Devolver. It will turn one of these monsters into my slave.
That's a new look for you, Barry.
Let's
end this now.
Retrieved his technology. Good. I'm sure he'll be suitably thankful. As for Star Labs, what a shame they'll need to rebuild instead of focusing on their exobyte research. I'm sure LexCorp can pick up the slack. A job well done. Luther out.
Don't think you've won yet!
that Grodd has regained his broadcast technology, soon all of Metropolis...
Ever heard of Eclipso? His black diamond can...
The Heart of Darkness is a legendary black diamond of inutterable evil, now manifesting in shards across Metropolis. Collect them and set them...